We are talking about top four and the race for it. We've been talking West Ham, and I made a suggestion to West Ham listeners and West Ham fans that if we could give you the Carabao Cup final and you win that cup final, West Ham fans have a trophy this season, but you miss out on the top four, what would you say? Ian Abrahams, who's watching the Fulham versus Wolves game, come on, wasn't happy that we suggested that West Ham fans would want top four. He said that he'd rather win the Carabao Cup, but we've got Ethan, the West Ham fan, who thinks different. Good evening, Ethan.
Hello.
How are you? So, look, I mean, straight to it, top four, or if you could win the Carabao Cup, what would you take?
I'd take the top four, personally.
Why?
Because if you look onto the future, like, when we get the top four, look at the players we can attract, you know, we can keep hold of Declan Rice, we can put the money where their mouth is, you know, we can push on from here. We have an opportunity.
Yeah, I was even saying during the break, and it dawned on me after Ian Abrahams went away, that, you know, West Ham, you guys are in the Carabao Cup every year as a formality, because when you're in the Premier League or the Championship, yeah, you qualify. You don't qualify for the Champions League. That's not a formality. That's a rare thing. No offence for West Ham. So why would you not take that opportunity, knowing that you could potentially win the Carabao Cup next season, the season after the season? Even if you got relegated, you'd have an opportunity at the Carabao Cup.
You're right, yeah.
I mean, I agree. I mean, in terms of Ian Abraham saying that he wants Carabao Cup, and he was speaking for himself, obviously his own opinion on that, but as a West Ham fan, you would much rather see them getting top four this season?
Of course. Definitely, you know, it'd be so rare for West Ham to get in the top four. But, you know, we could still win the League Cup next season, you know.
Yeah, Ian Abrahams, I know you're at Craven Cottage, but what do you make of that?
Well, I'm going to shoot that guy's argument right down right now. West Ham finished third, I think it was 30 years ago, 86. So it was more than just under 30 years ago. West Ham finished third. Well, West Ham didn't kick on from then. In fact, the following year, they struggled very badly. Devonshire got injured, McAvenny got sold. So there's no guarantee finishing top four that West Ham are going to kick on. And I'm not going to insult the gentleman who just called in, but he doesn't sound like he's over the age of 40. And if he's under the age of 40, he would have never seen West Ham win a trophy. So I would venture to suggest that if you've never seen your club ever win a trophy, that's number one on your bucket list rather than finishing top four. I also put the poll on my Twitter feed, and 61% of West Ham fans actually agree with me. What was your point, Craig?
My point was the Carabao Cup is a formality in terms of qualification every year. Every year you're going to be in the Carabao Cup. You'll get another opportunity the year after. Even if you get relegated and you're in the Championship, you get an opportunity at winning the Carabao Cup. Okay, when was the last time you had an opportunity at being in the Champions League?
Right, well, I just told you it was 30 years ago. But for hooliganism at the time, West Ham would have been in wouldn't have been Champions League because only the champions got into it. But don't start me on whether I believe that should be the case. It should definitely be the case.
So never then?
Obviously never. West Ham never won the League Cup. And going by your scenario, that every single season we've got a great chance of winning the League Cup.
I didn't say a great chance. I said you've got a chance because you're in it. You're never in the Champions League.
Okay, fine. Well, if we haven't yet managed to ever win a competition winning every season, i.e. the League Cup in its various guises, and West Ham have got to the final on a couple of occasions, what chance? We've got no chance of winning a competition we might get into once in ever. Okay, I'd rather see... Mark Noble or Declan Rice lift a bit of silverware above their head. That's what I would rather say. I don't care about top four. Yeah, I'm as big a West Ham fan as anybody, but I couldn't tell you where we finished last season, the season before, or the season before that, because league positions are irrelevant. It's what you win. And I can tell you the exact date we won it, the exact team that won that cup 40 years ago, because that is what matters, winning trophies, not finishing top four. Arsene Wenger couldn't have been more wrong that day when he claimed that Arsenal, that finishing top four was like a trophy.
Okay, I mean, you're at Craven Cottage, Fulham Wolves is 26 minutes gone, how's it going?
It's still 0-0 and it's fairly miserable. A bit like my mood right now.